alongside me, Martin Tyler, and a big welcome to you to this match. It's time for El Clasico, when Barcelona play Real Madrid. It's been more than just a club match.
Well, a little bit of rivalry, you might say, and so many world-class players out on the pitch here.
The sound quality is not that great. Speakers are not loud. That was handball.
That's a very good goal. And a penalty scorer of some style here.
Yeah, an emphatic finish, no doubt about it.
Good news for Barcelona, they lead.
What? Penalty again? What's going on, guys? Where should I dive?
Challenge, Benzema.
Yes, penalty. This time it's for Ronaldo. Oh no! What was that? What a penalty was that? Let's go to penalty shootout. This time, yes. Neymar will score in the middle. Yes, I know. Benzema missed it. Rakitic.
And he's put it in. Oh, when it works, Martin, great. When it doesn't, you're fine for, don't you? Body language isn't very good at the moment. Oh, that's what we've come to see. That's a brilliant goal. Lionel Messi to take the penalty.
He slipped it. Come on, Gareth Bale. You can do it.
If he fails to score, they'll lose it.